that you love me? Yeah. Do you love me? Do you love me? Yeah.
Welcome back to my channel. It's Tuesday here, and today I have a few videos coming out, so y'all may see the same outfit, but I'm gonna be posting this video on Monday, and then I have an upcoming video for you guys on Friday. So basically, I'm gonna try to do this 24-hour challenge in my secret hideaway. I'm not gonna be like staying in here for like so long to where they have to give me food, because they don't know where it's at, only I do, until they come in here and actually find it. But right now, you guys, I'm in my closet. My closet is my secret hideaway, and it's actually pretty comfortable. My feet are up like this, but it's perfectly fine because I sit like this anyway. I can just lean back and watch TV. As y'all can see, I've been recently, I'm watching a movie on Tubi. So yeah, when I get hungry, I'm gonna go downstairs and get me something to eat or something. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. I'm gonna go watch the movie and let my phones and stuff charge. Hey guys, so I'm rushing right now because I don't want any of them to come in. I'm packing some things. So I have a portable charger. I'm gonna get my CarMax. I don't think I need my glasses right now, so I'm not gonna get my glasses. But yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a tour of my new secret hideout in my closet. I'm gonna tell you. Okay, so this is how you get in. So let me close the door. Okay, this is how I close it. Because from the inside of the closet, you can't close all the way. So I just go up to this part. Let me get my phone's flashlight real quick. Okay, so when you first come in, you open the door. And this is the piece that I have to pull that makes my finger kind of have a dent in it. I have to pull that piece to close it all the way. And when you first come in, let me keep the flash on. When you first come in, put your shoes at the door, right here at the door, or let them fall at the door, whatever. I have my AirPods case and my AirPods. I'm watching a movie right now on my phone. My phone is on 100%. Hold on. My phone is on 100. Oh my god. Come on, focus. So my mom texts me. Oh, y'all still can't see it. Oh my god. Focus. Let's see if y'all can see. Oh no. Hold on. There. Nope. Still can't see it. Let's see. Okay. Y'all still could barely see it. Oh my god. This is pissing me off. Anyways, y'all. My phone is on 100%, basically. Is what I'm trying to say. And then I brought my favorite pillow. Oh, let me turn the flash back on. And again, I got my CarMax that I just brought. And I have my favorite pillow that I sleep with. I bought two covers from under my bed. This Pennywise cover and this coffee cover. Coffee and hearts, whatever. And because we're moving, there's a shoebox in here that I can actually have. I have two pillows right here. And then behind the pillow, I have two of my books and a portable charger, which I didn't even get the actual charger. Perfectly fine now. And I have two books, which I'm recently reading this book and the next Diary of the Wimpy Kid, one of the series that I haven't read yet. And yeah, so basically I was trying to tell my mom and my brother, if they looking for me and I'm not in my room, just know that I am in my room. I just have a new secret hideaway. And yeah, basically just telling them that I'm going to be in this secret hideaway for a while. So, anyways, you guys, my mom texted me. She said, okay. So, I went to her room, but she's still working, online working from home. And she said yes when she got off the phone. I said, I was just saying, if you need me, I have a new secret hideaway in my room with the laughing emoji. She said, bye. I put laughing emoji in and said, I'm for real. She said, okay. But yeah, so right now I'm watching a movie on Tubi, and it is a really cool movie. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in a minute. As y'all can see, I'm still watching the movie, but at 4 o'clock, which is not really anytime soon, I don't think. Oh, it's 3:09. But yeah, at 4 o'clock, around 4 o'clock, I have to take my medicine and I have to wash the dishes. Then I'm gonna get in the shower, that way I can be super duper clean, and then I'll come back. And while I'm taking a shower, while I'm washing the dishes, I'm gonna put my phone on the charger and my AirPods, so that way when I'm done with the dishes, like I was saying, y'all, before I was really interrupted by my brother, while I'm doing the dishes, I'm gonna let my Apple Watch charge and my regular phone charge. That way when I'm done, all of it should be on 100%, because my watch is on 92, this phone is on 98, and by the time I'm done, and actually like by the time I'm done with the dishes completely, it should be completely done, because it's 3:15, and my phone probably gonna be on like 60 or something by the time I'm about to do the dishes. If not, that's a good thing. That way it could charge faster to be on 100% for a while. And then while I'm getting in the shower, I'm gonna let this charge up as well before I get in the shower. That way everything can be charged and I could just go back to watching videos. And when I come back, I'm gonna bring my, oh yeah, I'm gonna let my AirPods charge as well on the case, cause they could just be still in here. And I'm gonna bring my regular cord so I could plug it up. But this should be fun, you guys. Just a new secret hideaway. This should be fun. Hopefully it is, because, I mean, it's nothing bad. I'm actually having a blast up in here just by myself. Also, my brother just came in here, if y'all didn't see. Well, I didn't show him, but when I was saying, yeah, he came in and he gave me my hoodie. So I might have to text him or call him to ask him to bring me some food or snack or something. And it is cold out there. Like, that's the outside. Can I come to the out now? But yeah, basically that's how it's gonna be. He asked me, was it comfortable? This is actually very comfortable. Like, there's room. I could put my leg here and stuff. But I choose not to. I mean, it's nothing bad. I could easily put my legs up there, but I have two covers that way, because this Pennywise cover has my phone on it, because it's thicker and it can hold my phone on the box and stuff like that. So yeah, it's just a lot, but this is fun. If there was no box, I don't know what would have happened, but it's pretty cool. I like it. But yeah, bye.
Hey guys, so I've been watching this movie for about 20-30 ish minutes. It's almost actually 4 o'clock, so I'm gonna be getting out of here in a minute. It's 3:30. The hell. But it's 3:30 right now. This movie is really good, but my eyes are burning. I've been watching it and I'm starting to get cold. I've been hugged up to this pillow. I actually this pillow has traded spots. Well, my back is on another pillow still. But my foot, my legs, and this pillow have traded spots. Yeah. That's about it. I'll be washing the dishes soon. And when I'm getting out the shower, I'm probably gonna still be cold. If I'm not cold, then that's perfectly fine. But if I am, I have a hoodie to wear. But yeah. I've been getting a little bored, so I might put on the flashlight and read the book, like maybe later. I don't wanna, like, for some reason, because it's light outside, it's going to be impeccable. But when it gets dark, I wonder what my closet will look like. Well, of course dark, but still. This is going to be weird. I have never actually sat in my closet and rest for a little. This is very comfortable, though. And, like, no problem at all. Y'all should really try it. Especially if you have a walk-in closet or a closet with, like, a door that you just close. My door is a slide door. Yeah. Oh, we can't let the insiders come in. No insiders except for this crack. And I can actually hear who comes in my house. I mean, in my room or not. But, yeah. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Ooh. What is that? Type of shirt. What is this shirt? Oh. There's a lot of clothes I never knew I had up in here. Whoa. Anyways, let me finish watching the movie until 4 o'clock. I have an alarm because, of course, like I said, I have to take my medicine. And then I have to go wash the dishes. Then take my shower. I'm going to be very good. And then by the time I get out of the shower, I'm probably still going to be cold, as always. Yeah. I won't take long trying to put on lotion since I'm going to be in the house. Yeah. But, yeah, I think this is pretty cool. So, yeah. I'm going to leave my CarMax and my, and my AirPods case in here with the AirPods when I'm done. Like, I'm only on, this movie is an hour long, and I'm only on 29 minutes. Oh, literally 29 minutes. It's almost 30. But, yeah. So, I'll call y'all when it's 4 o'clock. Okay, guys, it's 4 o'clock. I'm about to go and downstairs to wash the dishes and get everything over with. So, if y'all can't hear me, I'm so sorry. Let me go into my little hideaway. Okay, like I was saying, if y'all heard me or not, it's 4 o'clock. I'm about to go downstairs to wash the dishes. Then I'm going to take a shower. While that's happening, I'm going to be charging up the phone because... Me! Because my phone is on 72, so that's a good thing. I could just... Yeah. Hey, y'all. So I'm back. I'm out of the shower. Catch the drip. Yeah, sure. Anyways, so since I'm at the shower, y'all going to watch me make up my bed since I'm not going to be sleeping in... my bed tonight. I'm so scared. Like, y'all don't understand. I'm very scared because I don't know. I've never, like, not slept in my bed. Like, just knowing, like, my light is right there, right by the bed. I usually cut, like, it's gonna be so weird, like, when I'm going to use the restroom and stuff, because I usually come out the bed and walk from right here and just walk around, or I jump from that part of the bed, turn on the light, open the door, go to the restroom, then jump back into bed. When right here, I'm gonna have to get out of the closet. I'm gonna have to come out of the closet, go, come. It's just a lot. But y'all gonna see me make up my bed real quick since I'm not gonna be in it. Oh, by the way, I'm charging a portable charger. I'm charging my laptop right now. And my phone and the other phone. But right now, this phone is on 99%. So, yeah. And after that, I'll come back and talk to y'all when I'm done. Watching a movie after I'm done with this. I'm going to go back in my secret hideout and watch the movie on Tubi. Then I'll come back because the movie is pretty long and it's not over yet. Oh, also charging my watch. I have so many cords. Jesus Christ. Anyways, yeah. It's not as much because my bed is a twin size and this cover is like a full bed, like it's like a king size-ish, so yeah, not as much.
Yes, this is Shopkins. I've been living in this house since I was for 13 years. And we got this cover when Shopkins was out, y'all. I mean, this pillow when Shopkins was out. As y'all can tell, I'm usually sleeping on my emoji pillow. Now, just in case, like, if I need some, if I just need to relax, I could go on my hideout, everything. Like, I just want to relax and chill for a little hideout. But yeah. Okay, y'all. So, like I was saying, phone is charging, watch is charging, portable charger is charging. That sounded weird coming out my mouth. Portable charger is charging. Anyways, and laptop is charging. Also, I put these, my pants in here with my hoodie when it gets cold. I also have the covers still in here, both of the covers. I still got my other pillow in here. So, yeah, that's what's happening. I'll see you guys when I'm done watching the movie. I don't even know why I just closed the closet doors, knowing dang well I'm about to go right back in there. So I honestly don't know why I closed it. I'm gonna open it back up. But yeah, I'm just gonna put on my Carmex and my lotion and then get everything. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys when the movie is over with. Okay, y'all, so that movie was hilarious. Let me get my flashlight out because y'all can barely see me. Okay, here we go. That movie was hilarious. It was really fun. Look what I did with this. So, to plug in my charger, yes, I brought my charger. I did bring the portable charger as well, but so there's, since y'all know it's a crack right here, and I just put this from outside, put the cord through outside to put it in here so it could hook up, and then I put it and I plugged it because there's a plug in right on this wall right next to me. I don't know what to do right now. I'm bored now. I'm going to call my brother to give me my laptop in a minute. I'm letting it charge because I charged it when I got out, when I was done with the dishes. And it's not fully charged yet. You can tell from the outside because it's still red. So I may read. Trying to figure out what I want to eat because my mom said she might get us Zaxby's. So, the Zaxby's chicken finger meal. So I'm not really sure what I want to eat, but I'm gonna figure it out. I'll catch up with y'all later when I figure out what I want to eat. Yeah, I really have no idea what I want to eat. This is basically like those little last to leave the trampoline type thing, or the 24 hours on the trampoline. I'm really hungry. My stomach is talking. If y'all hear my stomach talking, just know it's because I'm hungry. Anyways, yeah. But I don't know. Oh, my lip. Did it bust? I don't know what happened. Anyways, y'all. But yeah. I'll catch up with y'all later. I don't know what to do. Did y'all hear that? Y'all had to hear that. Anyways. Let me go figure out what I want to eat. It's almost 6 o'clock, which means at 6, it's 5:55. And at 6 o'clock, I was going to get my laptop and see what I was like going to watch on Netflix. Because on my phone, I have Tubi, which is a provider where you can watch movies for free. There you have
different types. Like, they have old movies that we haven't seen in, like, 2, 3, 4, 5 years. They have old movies. They have new upcoming movies. And then on my laptop, I have Netflix. So I'm going to bring my laptop in here. Like I said, it hasn't got too cold to where I need my pants or my hoodie yet or my cover. But, yeah. And when I want to get comfortable, I might move this pillow over there and stuff. I wonder what I should do when it starts getting dark. It's not dark yet, y'all. As y'all can see, it is very much light outside. Very much light outside, actually. It's still light outside. It will not get dark until 9 o'clock, until like 9:30. So, yeah, I have a long way to go. But I want to see what I'm going to do, like, when it gets dark. And, ew, look at my eye. Let me stop being weird. But, yeah, I'm going to go call my mom and see if she what she's thinking about getting us. Zaxby's pizza, that's really matter. I'm fat. I can take whatever. Yeah. But, anyways, yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. I'll call y'all back. Hey, y'all. So, I'm eating a Hot Pocket right now. I'm on my laptop. This time. Oh, my God, don't fall. Okay. And I'm going to be watching Netflix. I have no idea what I want to watch, though. For some reason, I just wanted to get on here. And somebody's coming. We're waiting for somebody right real quick. And then we're going to go and get the Zaxby's. But right now, because I am hungry, it's crap. I am going to go. I'm eating a Hot Pocket right now. I'm letting it. It's right here, but I'm letting it, like. I'm letting it kind of cool off. I already watched Scary Movie. I already watched Scary Movie 2. I have no idea. Oh, I might watch Victorious all the way over. And then watch Sam and Cat all the way over. For some reason, I just like doing that. I like watching my favorite or, like, good shows that, old shows. Like, I used to watch Inform over and over. That's one of my favorite Disney shows ever that came off. So, yeah. Right now, I'm in a Hot Pocket. So, yeah, I'm going to figure out what I want to watch, and then we'll go from there. See y'all later. Hey, y'all. Okay, my mom just greased up my scalp. Also, the door is open because I was trying to make more room so for when I go to sleep and when I eat. My mom's going to get the Zaxby's now, and I'm trying to make more room here. And I think I made some good room. I'm just gonna probably lay down and lay my legs out like this while I'm sleeping. It may hurt, but I don't know how I'm gonna sleep. To be honest, I'm not really trying to worry about sleep right now. I'm just worrying about my laptop because that junk keep messing up and I'm about to get mad. I'm about to get pissed off. But yeah. Yeah. So I'll see y'all later. I'm about to try to figure out how in the world I'm going to do this. I know I'm going to get my laptop back and see how that's going to work. Yeah. We're going to see, you guys. I might keep this door open so I can read for a minute. I don't know. It's a lot going on. I don't know what I want to do right now. And there's a bump on my face. This bump just came. I don't know why. Oh, also, as y'all can tell, I got my hoodie on because it ended up getting cold, y'all. And it still is. I have on shorts, so it's, like, getting cold. But I'm about to finish watching Victorious till my mom comes back with the food. And I think she's going to bring it in here or I'm going to have to go downstairs and get it. I'm not sure. Hopefully, I can just, she can bring it up here. But then I know when it's time to take it downstairs, put it in the trash, I'm going to tell my brother to come get it. I'm bored. I don't know what to watch. I might get on. No. After I'm done watching Victorious, if I even watch all of the episodes and seasons all the way over, either I'm going to watch Sam and Cat or I'm going to go to YouTube movies and watch Bratz or something. I don't know. Radio Rebels, something. I have no idea, honestly. Honestly. Yeah. Okay, I'm slow. Hey guys, so I'm just sitting out now to eat. She did not get Zaxby's. She got my favorite, Jake Malay. So I'm about to tear this thing up. Hey. And I got the sauces. We actually had this yesterday. I'm sitting out of the closet for right now because I'm about to watch Victorious. Hopefully my computer works now. I've been on my phone since it decided not to work. But yeah, we had Chick-fil-A yesterday. This is the last time I can eat Chick-fil-A, you guys. So I had to make it count. Yeah. Sadly. But I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna talk to you when I'm done and actually in the closet originally. Like, it's getting dark outside. As y'all can see, it's starting to get really dark outside. So yeah, y'all gonna see some differences, but yeah.
Hey y'all, so this is so weird.
It's officially dark, officially nighttime, y'all. Like, purity dark. Literally, like, oh my god, this is so creepy right now. I've watched so many like scary movies, but it's just not once have I thought about being in my closet, which is the main part that every child is basically scared of around 6 years old. So it's like being in a closet, it's kind of weird. This is so weird to me. This is new, but I have my water bottle, very cold, but yeah, I have my water bottle because with the, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, so because I have, what's the name? Because I have, because I had Chick-fil-A, the cup is like not secured by a top. And if I would have moved my leg or something, it would have fell over, it would have messed up the carpet. I'm not about to get in trouble and take no chances of getting in trouble because I decided to do that while I'm doing a challenge. So yeah, this is so creepy but cool at the same time. Again, I really want to see. I hope I can make it till the nighttime. I think I can. I'm gonna have to fix it up a bit so I can be able to sleep. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna put this. I think I could put that right there. I'm trying to figure out how I can put my legs. And I still got my laptop, although I switched Netflix over back to my phone so that I switched it back over to my phone because my computer was acting stupid. And so just in case, I still have the laptop. Where is it? Oh yeah, it's right there. And I still have my hoodie, which I took off because I got hot from being greedy. And I also still have my pants. I still have the covers. I got my favorite pillow in the corner. I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to put my legs for when I go to sleep. It's just a lot I'm trying to figure out. I might just sleep like this with my feet in the box. I just sleep like this. And guys, I forgot my scarf on my bed, so I'm gonna have to go out and get my scarf, but I think this is how I'm gonna go to sleep. Who knows? But right now I'm gonna have to sit up because I'm about to finish watching Netflix. Yeah, like I said, I put Netflix on my phone and I have everything I need. I have my AirPods and they are charged because the case is 100% still. I have my CarMax, which I need to put on so I can stop licking my lips. I have my watch, I have my water, I have my laptop. If the laptop dies, oh well. I really absolutely don't care right now because that laptop was pissing me off. So yeah, I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do because yeah, I think this is a bad idea. To lay like this. I have no freaking idea. Anyways, y'all, let me go get my scarf and figure out how to get comfortable. But yeah, let me go watch some Netflix. Yeah. I'll see you guys probably like around while I'm watching the show or when I wake up or no, I'm gonna check back with y'all once I like
get settled in and done going out, like no food necessary. I have my water, so I'm perfectly fine. Yeah, I'll just come back when I'm comfortable, because this is not comfortable. It's very not. I'm probably going to get up and have a big, my back's going to hurt so bad. But yeah, let me open the door right now. This is so weird. It's just like no one's sleeping in my bed. Oh, that's so creepy. Anyways, yeah. I'll see you guys later.
Finger down, Black Kid Edition. Put a finger down if you ever stole meat out of the pot before. Put a finger down if you ever had to wake your mama up because you missed the bus. Put a finger down if you ever cried as a kid because you ain't have no McDonald's money. Put a finger down if you ever got a whooping and planned to run away in your head. Put a finger down if you was ever broke during the Scholastic Book Fair. Put a finger down if your mama ever made you lie about your age just so she didn't have to pay for you. Put a finger down if you hate fried chicken. Hey, yo, what? You hate fried chicken? Better not. Alright, put a finger down if you ever forged your parents' signature. Put a finger down if your mama always telling your business when she got company. Put a finger down if your mama gave you ginger ale if you was ever sick.
Well, it's 11:16 and I'm not really tired for some reason. I was tired earlier. Now I'm not. But I'm about to stand up because my legs hurt. Oh, freak. Oh. My legs are hurting. My mom just came upstairs from being downstairs for like, I think, 2 hours watching a movie. She says she's on a field trip. That's her little field trip. Because, you know, she works from home because of the whole COVID. But, yeah. So, I'm going to stretch because it's not really working. I'm just going to have to stand up straight. I look tall. Sup, kids? Thumbnail. Oh, my hip pop. Oh my God. I don't know really what to do. I don't know. So guys, I'm bored. I have nothing to do. My brother's asleep because he does not feel good. No, he does not feel like he's coming down with a cold. It's like a headache. He has a headache. Oh, a little fresh air. Hello, world. Goodbye, world. I'm probably going to see if my mom... I'm going to text my mom and see if she's asleep. If she's not, I'm going to ask her, could she bring me something up? I really don't even know if I want a snack or what. Dang, I'm that short. But, yeah. But at the same time, I don't want to wake her up and disturb her for some food. So I might just have to go down there. Actually, I haven't peed since we started this challenge. I just noticed that. And, is that healthy, y'all? Well, I've been peeing a lot, but not today for some reason. I don't think I was thinking about it. I think I'm gonna try on all of my clothes. No, I'm not. My mom's gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill myself too if I try on all these clothes because, one, I want them in this exact order that I had them in. Cause my OCD self wants them in the exact order they've been in from day one. I have no idea what to do, y'all. I'm bored. I don't want to go to sleep because I'm not really tired. Oh, I wasn't trying to yarn. But I'm not tired. I think because I said tired didn't make me yarn. I've taken off my house shoes. I don't know, y'all. I might get on my laptop and just play a few games. I'm still watching Victorious. Let me see what episode I'm on. I'm on episode 5, still season 1. Because y'all know I had a hard time in the beginning. My phone's on the charger now. It's on 92 because it went dead.
I have no idea what to do. I want to put my AirPods case. I have no idea what to do. I mean, it's not that bad. It's not creepy anymore. At first, it was kind of creepy when it was, like, getting dark and stuff because I didn't want to, like, be in the closet anymore. I actually wanted to just forget about this whole video, delete everything, and just act like this never happened. Then I made a TikTok. Oh, wait. And then I decided no, because this is pretty fun, and you don't really see people do this a lot anymore. So just bring the challenge back, although nobody will really see it. But, you know, bring the challenge back. This is going to be pretty cool. So, yeah, I've seen a few people do it, but this was a long time ago. Like when I mailed myself to JoJo Siwa or something. I mailed myself to Justin Bieber's house. Like, that's when people was like 24 hours in their closet. I'm not sure because this box is the reason I'm hurting and my legs are barely even working anymore. So, yeah. No idea what to do. Oh, I'm gonna get popcorn. Yeah, I'm gonna go down for 30 minutes and then while the popcorn is popping, I'm gonna run up here and I'm gonna get my Dr. Pepper from Chick-fil-A and put it right here so that way it won't fall. I'm very careful about my things so it won't fall. I'll be like this watching the show. And then when the popcorn stops, or when I think it stopped, I'm gonna do that. Or should I get a popsicle? I really have no idea. I'm trying to figure out if I should get a popsicle or popcorn. But I know if I get popcorn, I'm gonna be upset because it's gonna get in my tooth. No, I do not have baby teeth. I know they're small, okay? Except for these two. But these are small. Do you guys like my smile? Everybody likes my smile. I'm ugly. Sadly. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I figure out what the heck I want to do. Because, yeah. I have no idea. I just want to do something because I'm getting bored. And I think I'm going to try to stand up again. I'm going to try to stand up again. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later. Okay, you guys. So, I just went to the restroom. And I got me a icy slushy pop, whatever. So, yeah, I'm going to just finish watching Victorious. And then I'm probably going to go to sleep because I'm tired. I'm starting to get tired and bored. And there's nothing else for me to do. I've been on TikTok for about an hour while I was also watching Victorious. So, yeah. I have no idea what I want to do, y'all. I might eat popcorn after this. For some reason, I just want sweets, as always. But at the same time, I honestly don't know. Yeah. Y'all should really try these if y'all haven't. These are really good. Also, another thing y'all should try is the flavor. It's basically mystery flavor, aka mermaid. It is really, really good. Like, y'all will really enjoy it. It's a mystery flavor. So, when I was on the phone with my friends, they thought that it was going to be white, and so did I, because that was my first time ever trying it. I actually had these in elementary, but I've never tried a mermaid. So these must have been a new flavor. On the box, I think it did say new flavor added. Two new flavors added, I think. But, actually, it was Torquoise, though. But you would have thought it was, like, pinkish, like a raspberry-type color. Like a dark pink purplish. Or, why am I making that face? Or something like that. Like a white or like a darker blue. This is light blue. But, like, you would think it was, like, a darker blue or something. But it was actually Torquoise. Basically a dark blue, but yeah, Torquoise. And it was delicious. Very mystery. Mystical. Okay. But yeah. I had to stretch, y'all. I stood up and basically stretched. I thought my clothes were gonna fall because my head is huge. But it didn't. they didn't, thank God. So yeah, I'm gonna just finish watching Victorious. I'm probably gonna check back in the morning around 7. So yeah, see you guys later. It's cold. Hasn't defrosted yet. So good. Just squish it up. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, I couldn't keep up with that any longer. I had to take the box out because I'm getting uncomfortable in this freaking closet. And at first, I was trying to make it a challenge, so it could be hard for me to sleep, but I can't do it no more. So, you guys are gonna watch me try to comfort myself again. This is the cover I'm sleeping with. This is the cover that I'm gonna put this over here. With that, this is my pillow I'm supposedly sleeping on. Let me move this. I think it's more comfortable now with this. I still got my AirPods in there. I was trying to make it very hard because I wanted a challenge, but my butt is falling asleep, my leg is falling asleep. I just cannot. Now, I've slept on my grandma and my auntie's couch before. That's like when they had little couches and there was a lot of us over there to spend the night. But this is something totally different. This box is basically the whole entire freaking closet. Like, this box filled up everything. This is where I was, you guys. Y'all see me. This is how I was. My feet could not even move. So I can't. So the box is just gonna basically be my force field. Let me see if I can still close the door. Yeah. And I keep cutting my leg on stuff. But yeah, I cannot continue to sleep on it. What's the name like that? I just can't. Y'all, if y'all understand, y'all understand. If y'all don't, I'm sorry, so sorry if y'all don't understand where I'm coming from, but y'all have to understand where I'm coming from. Like, I can't do it. I gotta figure out a spot. When I just made some popcorn, but I'm gonna figure out a spot to put my computer right now and my phone. Let me practice. So it's gonna be closed like this. Let me practice on camera because I'm so bored. Okay, so the door is going to be closed like this, and I actually can lay down and watch TV now, but I'm going to have popcorn. It's going to be right here. I'm going to put my laptop right here, because this is a just-in-case catalog laptop. In here, this goes in front, got my water, and this is my cover, don't really need it right now. And then where am I going to put the phone? Oh yeah, the phone can stay right there. Perfect. And I can just go to sleep like this. Perfect. Now I got it all settled. Okay, I'm good now, because at first I was really tripping out. I was mad because I just did not I was not comfortable. I was getting irked, I was getting mad, I was getting angry, everything. So, put the phone like that, and hold on, y'all, because I did bring up my drink from Chick-fil-A. I brought my drink, and I'm just going to put it right here for right now until I get the popcorn. So, yeah, I'll catch up with you guys.
Hello, you guys. So, I have a few more hours left to be in here. Maybe I think about 3. Yesterday, it was an okay type of sleep. It wasn't as bad, but it wasn't as good either. Cause y'all know I moved the box. And when I moved the box, it was much better. But it's like my legs just was moving and stuff. So yeah. I woke up at 7 in the morning to kind of make the challenge a little more harder for me. And when I woke up, I brushed my teeth, washed my face, of course. I ate breakfast, and then I moved the box back in here to finish off the challenge. My back really hurts, but my back always hurts when I wake up for some reason. I think it's because our book bags at school, this new principal we got, because last year was not like this. Our new principal, we couldn't get lockers, so we had to carry all of our books, heavy books, big books, little books, everything in our book bags, and we had to walk from the bus stop all the way to our house. And it just was a lot, and it hurts really bad, but my back has started to hurt when we were at school. So, yeah, I think I'm just going to put my legs down and kind of, like, stretch because my back really, really hurts. And I'm going to come back at 4 when the challenge is complete. I'm going to just finish watching Victorious and whatnot. And, yeah, to close this out, you guys, this was pretty fun. This will still be my hideaway, just in case I don't want to be on my bed because I'm either bored or something. That's why I have books behind the this pillow, and I have the portable charger. Like, it's just gonna be pretty cool. It wasn't as comfortable as you would think to sleep in here, but to sit, yeah. But yeah, why do I keep closing and opening the door? I think I keep opening it because you can't see me in the dark. But also, I keep closing it because I think I'm bored. But yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys at the end of the
video. Okay, y'all, it is officially 4 o'clock. Thank you, Lord.
I've been watching Victorious still for like the longest. And when I get back on my bed, like when I put all this stuff up, like get my charger, my phone and stuff, my AirPods and stuff, I'm going to just probably finish watching it because, I went back and forth to, like, Netflix, Tubi, YouTube. I do recommend Tubi because it's really fun. But, yeah, I'm going to get myself together. I think it's going to rain today again. But yeah, this video was fun. It got cold and I put on my hoodie, then it got hot, so I took it off. I have to put everything up except these pillows, and the books could stay, the portable charger could stay. That's about it because I need my AirPods, I need my CarMax. The covers could really stay. My hoodie, I'm gonna put my hoodie back where it was because that hoodie is, I wear that like a lot. So yeah, hopefully you guys like this video. With that being said, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Sorry I haven't posted in about 2 weeks, you guys. I just was Friday, we were having fun with my mama's friend. We went for Juneteenth, or whatever y'all want to call it, Juneteenth, whichever one, with Papa Firecrackers. We had fun. And I just didn't feel like recording. I'm not going to keep, you know, vlogging. Like, I was having a lot of fun, though. And then Saturday, which I was going to put those clips together, but Saturday, we went to my godmom's house and we got in the pool. Yes, we were social distancing. It was barely even people there. And there's like a, this is a big old pool. So it was two different, total different sides. We stayed on one side and then they stayed on another side. It was like a whole family and then us as a whole family. Yeah. And then Monday, I just was resting. And then yesterday, which was Tuesday. No. Yesterday. No. Tuesday. Yeah. I went to the hospital. So, yeah. No, not for no corona junk. No, not for that. For something worse than that. Not a cold, though. I'm perfectly fine. I tested negative when they, you know, check with the little thermometer beeper thingy. I do not have corona. Trust me, I don't. I'm trying to tell y'all the truth. But, yeah. See you guys in next time in Monday's video. Peace, love, and happiness. Bye. Bye, bye, your side, bye.